Welcome, my dear students. This video is about how to calculate the break-even analysis. What do you mean by the break-even analysis? What do you mean by the break-even analysis? It's the point where there are no losses and no gains. In this point, neither loss nor gains. In this point, I am in a point where if I move forward, I will start to have gains or profits. If I get downwards, if I'm lower than this point, that's an area of damages or losses. The break-even analysis showed the management their standing situation so that they have to increase the production for making more profits. How to calculate the break-even analysis? It's a small formula. Break-even sales in units will be the total fixed cost of the product, total fixed cost, divided by the selling price per unit, the selling price per unit minus the variable cost per unit. So this will be. So as example, if I give you that the total fixed cost of the product, the total fixed cost is 200,000, and I give you the selling price per unit, each unit is sold for $20, the price of selling, if it's like a shirt, like shirt, and this shirt is for $20, sold for $20. And the variable cost of each share, the variable cost, the cost of each share is $10. The variable only, not the fixed and variable, the variable only. So to apply the break-even analysis, I will apply in the formula, in this formula. Then I will say the fixed cost is 200,000 divided by selling price per unit. Each unit will be sold with $20 minus the variable costs for a unit, which is $10. We call this contribution ratio. We call it contribution, but it's okay. You know it only by this name, the total fixed cost divided by the selling price minus the variable cost per each unit. So the amount of the break-even analysis will be 20,000 units. So that means what? So that means that the break-even analysis, 20,000 units, means in this amount, there are no losses and no gains. For this amount, it's 20,000 only. So we don't have profits, we don't have losses. So the management can take a decision to increase the production more than 20,000 units, so it start to generate profits. When they increase the production more than 20,000 units, then they will have profits. Thank you so much. Thank you.